Arabic. Again, I think I met most of you last week, three weeks ago. I gave a summarize about the idea and how we could share together to shape the future of Luxor. We are sure that when you choose Luxor to be the place for your living, you have the right choice, 100%. We will have, inshallah, three different scenarios and competitions, initiatives for the future of Luxor. And we'd like to base our ideas on the people of Luxor, especially the youth of Luxor, and the people of Egypt and the international community. The first competition will be about civilization, Luxor civilization. And we said that from the history, we could build a new history. How we are going to have the history of future of Luxor, and thinking of the quality of life. What we meant by the quality of life is the different projects, which could be a sustainable project to achieve something useful for Luxor, probably in the short or the medium or the long term. The second initiative, it is under the title of branding Luxor and the copyright. And we are sure that Luxor, as a Luxor, should be branded internationally. I'm sure that when I was outside or in any place, sometimes there will be a kind of confusion. When I said I'm from Egypt, someone is going to say, where is Egypt? I said, Luxor. They say, okay, Luxor. Because sometimes it's confused between Egypt or Egypt. But Luxor is only one. I'm sure that it's already branded for this generation, but I'm not sure for the coming generation what is going to be the case. But we need to brand Luxor and to brand each and every site, unique site of Luxor. To be within the local community, have its own logo, own business, and own identity. And then we're going to have a prototype project, and these three cycles will be within the idea of branding, and then the idea of the copyright of Luxor. We are sure that Luxor should get a benefit from using Luxor or even all the Egyptian heritage to be compensated. We are not against the replica, but once the replica became a business, we should have our return to finance the safeguard, the conservation, the restoration, the sustaining of the original, and to find new opportunities for our new communities within the 95% of Egypt. So that was the second initiative. The third one is under the title of Luxor Tales, or Stories. And we are sure that since Napoleon, generation after generation, they have their own stories, all memories, all diaries, all photos, sketches, drawings, whatever. And we said that if we would like to receive again, revive again, the Luxor from the international community, that we would have this kind of competition. And the outcomes of this competition will be in the end the new museum within a new site. It will be a destination for a new community for Luxor. This will be something what we are going, it will be the end result of the whole process which we are going on. 100% to assure that you are going to support our initiatives and our efforts, and you could play. The one thing for all the three initiatives that it's open for all, there is no restriction at all. So again, thank you for your being here, and we are looking for your ideas and your support, and thank you for all.